Alien, originally from Kenya, but I live in the United States in Germany. My husband is in the U.S. military, and I split 6 months in Germany and the U.S.
A man you pushed out of your life like this.
The man of God is saying is true. I remember I had an ex while I was in Kenya. He stole my money. That's why I pushed him out of my life. He looks like him, exactly.
Who is this?
This one is my sister. So, man of God, I had a question. My sister, for the past 4 months, she's been experiencing demonic attacks. She cannot even walk for 10 minutes.
The woman has a place like this, and she puts tables here. She sells food. Before you got all that problem, you went there to eat.
There is a woman that sells food, yes, around where we live, in Utawala, Nairobi. Mm-hmm. There is a woman, there is a tree, and there is... There are small houses and there is a road. Mm. And I used to buy food there, under the tree.
Huyu msichana,
this girl,
hakukuwa anapenda kukula chakula ya nyumba.
Never used to like eating at home.
Alikuwa anaenda kununua chakula kwa kiosk.
She used to buy food in a kiosk.
Ni ukweli mtumishi wa Mungu.
It is true, man of God.
This is where you got this thing which chokes you.
Yes, it's true. She gets choked at night. Actually, 2 weeks ago, I was in Germany when she called me. She was being choked.
The doctors checked everything,
yes,
and there's
it's
nothing.
True. Yes, it's true.
Yes, we went to hospitals in Nairobi.
By the blood of Jesus.
Deliverance goes on for the rest of the family, the mother and the sister.
You're free. This one.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Jesus, for healing me.
Where have you left this one?
Mom, umemwacha wapi huyo?
Alikuwa rafiki yangu kama sijaolewa.
This was my boyfriend before I got married.
Remember the words he spoke to you.
Na ukumbuke maneno aliyekuelezea.
You can do this to me?
Akasema, unaweza nifanyia hivi?
Yet we agreed to marry each other.
Na tulikubaliana kufanya ndoa tuoane.
You never have peace.
Hautawai pata amani.
As I've suffered, you suffer to the last.
Vile nimepata shida, hata wewe utapata shida mpaka mwisho.
This man cast your life.
Huyo bwana alikulaani.
Man of God, what you are saying is true. Sometimes when they argue with my dad always say about this man who was angry about her that she used to date when she was younger. And it's true. She never has peace in her marriage. They fight like almost every week physically, which is so bad for us as kids to watch ever since we are young.
Ni ukweli mtumishi wa Mungu.
It is true, man of God.
Alitaka kunioa, nikakataa. Akaniambia bila umenikataa, hautakaa na amani kwa ndoa.
The man wanted to marry me, but I refused. And he said, if you have refused, you when you get married, you will not have peace in the marriage.
Sina amani.
I don't have peace.
It was a Friday.
Ilikuwa Ijuma.
You people, you were going through the Maram Road.
Na nyinyi watu mlikuwa mnatembea kwa barabara.
And it was passing through the eucalyptus.
Na ilikuwa napita kando ya miti hapo, kwa Kiingereza eucalyptus.
Ni kweli.
It is true, man of God.
You told him these things you've told me of the marriage.
Ukamwelezea, ukamwambia haya mambo umenielezea kuhusu ndoa.
Ni kweli.
It is true.
I'm not so ready for it.
Siko tayari sana kuhusu mambo hayo.
He said, you.
Akasema, wewe.
Can do this to me?
Unaweza nifanyia mimi hivo.
Ni kweli.
It is true, man.
It is true, man of God. Ilikuwa siku ya Juma.
It was a Friday.
Ilikuwa barabara ya Maram.
Man of God, what you said is true. That road where I met the man was Maram Road.
Na nilikuwa karibu na miti, kuna ilikuwa miti hapo karibu.
And I remember there were trees around there.
Ilikuwa barabara ya kalifta hapo.
There were eucalyptus.
So alinipata hapo.
That is where the man met me.
Akaniongelesha.
And he spoke with me.
Akaniambia anataka kunioa.
He told me he wants to marry me.
Lakini nilimuangalia.
But I looked at him.
Nikaona huyu atanipeleka wapi. Nikasema sikutaki.
But when I looked at him, I did not see anything to make out of him. So I said, where will this man take me?
Nikakataa.
So I refused.
Akakasirika.
He got angry.
Akaniambia, bas nitaona kama utaolewa na mtu mwingine.
He told me, then we are going to see if you are going to be married by someone else.
Utanitafuta.
You will look for me.
So sikuolewa na yeye.
So he did not marry me.
Nikaolewa na baba ya watoto hawa.
I was married by the father of this my daughters.
Kutoka tuoane.
From the time I got married,
sijakaa kwa ndoa na amani.
I have not settled in marriage. I have no peace.
That you never have peace with any man except him.
Huyo mtu alisema hautapata amani kamwe isipokuwa tu na yeye.
Ni ukweli mtumishi wa Mungu.
It is true, man of God.
Whenever they fight with the father of she said, I would have married the other man. Because the man promised, you turn back to me.
It is true, man of God. Because every time I fight with my husband, I always tell him, I wish I never got married to you. I wish I got married to the other man that I rejected.
Whenever they fight, she always tells my dad, I should have married this man. I should have married. Now look, I don't have peace in my family.
The other man.
Yes.
You wanted to commit suicide.
Ulikuwa unataka kujiua.
Nilitaka kujiua kwa sababu nilikuwa nimestressiwa na mzee sana.
I wanted to kill myself because I had a lot of stress from my husband.